The Clean Batik Initiative, CBI, was implemented by Malaysian-German Chamber of Commerce and Industry and co-funded by European Union to green batik production by reducing negative environmental impacts to improve working conditions and to maximize revenues for the SMEs involved. Most batik producers lacked good housekeeping practices, such as chemical management, labeling, safety at workplace, and documentation. They also need knowledge on water and energy savings plus wax recovery. CBI identified three phases: cleaner production, marketing component, and policy dialogue. The initiative trained producers about clean production through various workshops held in Kelantan and Terengganu, gave them personal protective equipments and tips on how to market their products, and many more. Coached by a technical expert and five technical consultants, CBI achieved target of 100 batik's SMEs and covered 400 employees, greening a considerable share of the entire Malaysian batik industry. With implementation of good housekeeping, proper health and safety measures are practiced now. It is estimated that the industry will achieve up to 50% of energy savings too. Clean Batik Initiative, for a cleaner batik production.